Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the full screen gestures in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the full screen gestures means you can simply hide the navigation buttons from the bottom tab. So let's get started. First, open the option settings and tap on the option display. Then tap on the option navigation bar, tap on this one. Then here you can see the two type of gestures, the buttons and swipe gestures. So select the option swipe gestures. Okay, select this one. Now you can see that navigation buttons are hidden from the bottom tab, right? Then tap on the option more options. You can see two type of swipe gestures. You can see here swipe from bottom, swipe from side and bottom. So here I am going to select the option swipe from side and bottom. So now I will show you how to use this full screen gestures in this device. To go to the home page, swipe up from the bottom side like this. You can see directly go to the home page. To go to the recent application, swipe up from the bottom tab and hold it. You can see the recently opened applications. You can see here. To go to the back page, swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. Easily going back page. Okay, then to switch between the recently opened application, swipe right or left at the bottom tab. You can see the switching between the recently opened applications. So simply in this way, you can enable and you can use the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.